Check, check, 1, 2. Live in the SLV studios, we have Lee, DJ Braindead. DJ Braindead in the house. With the UK hardcore sounds. Mixing up for next hour or so. Enjoy, keep her locked. Oi, oi! DJ Braindead in the house! SLV Studios! Kicking the UK hardcore right at ya! Any budding DJs, upcoming DJs, bedroom DJs, want to come in the studios and all kind of set, whatever, get in touch with us on our page at SLV. And we can be sorted with a date and time, whatever. may be, the evening, during the day, whatever, give us a shout. Shout outs in. Thanks for watching. Shout out to Paul Fulton and a shout out to Steve McCormick. Thanks for joining in. It's all meant, Stephen. Thanks for liking our page. Hope you enjoy the tunes. catch us again tomorrow afternoon sometime around 2 o'clock when DJ Brain Dead goes back to back with Wes White. Get locked for that one. With hardcore songs. All you hardcore heads.
Listen to the fat bass that will send the blood coursing through your veins. It'll show you you're alive. Listen. to the fat bass.
XLV Live, DJ Brented in the mix. Your shout out, folks. Shout out to Jordy, cheers for joining us. DJ Hardcore Sounds. SLV Promotions. Friday, going back to back, we have DJ Rain Dead and William Smith, also known as Super Rain. Turn it up, get your shout outs in. Greedy party people, don't be lazy, jump to beat them, don't be shy, put your hands in the sky. What do you say, Brain Dead?
Ask your ma.
Ask your ma.
We were the thunder and the lightning. Burning fire started from a spark.
dance floor going crazy, getting high on the weekends in the party, throwing inhibitions to the club and letting go. 2 days, 48 hours of going mental.
pop his ass out to the chair.
Thanks for tuning in to SLP Music Productions Northern Ireland Live. DJ Braindead in the house. Big shout out to James Ward. Thanks for tuning in. Please like and share. DJ Braindead bringing us into a bit of Gabba now.
we do does it. They won't let us escape. I am tired. I'm tired of running. It's always the same thing over and over. Maybe it's something about me. Maybe I draw them to me. I don't know why they come. All I do know is I want this to end.
You know you can't help it. sound coming straight from the underground.
We'll be right back.